to reset a Sonos Move, remove the speaker from its base and hold the power button that you can find on the back until you hear the sound, meaning that the speaker is now off. Below the power button and the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi button, you will find the Infinity button. Press and hold this button while replacing the speaker on its base. The light on top of the speaker will be blinking white. Do not release the button until the lights start to blink from white to orange. Like that, you can now release the button. The reset function of the product will reset the device to its factory values, as if it was brand new out of the box for the first time. You can do this procedure when a device is not working properly or before you sell it to someone else. We ensure by doing this that all accounts are disconnected from the device and that a future user will not be able to use your account connected to Sonos. The Sonos device is ready to be reconfigured as soon as the light is blinking green.
So, this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. If yes, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see my other Sonos tutorial, visit my link in the description or just right here. I have a lot of video on the subject. Also, feel free to leave me a comment down below. Maybe you'll give me an idea for the next video. If you're shopping for a new Sonos device, please see my link in the description. And you should also see my video how to choose the right Sonos device for you, just right here. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can find me back easily next time you need help. Take care, and I hope to see you again, maybe on my main channel. See ya!